Alright guys, today this is more like a chill stream. This ain't supposed to be taken serious, but this is more like, just a chill stream. If you want to ask me questions, you go right ahead. If you don't, you don't have to. Make sure, okay. I guess that's working. So, I guess the first thing I want to take out, I'm gonna get all the double XP done on every tank and just go from there. Might be a 5-hour stream, you never know. You never know. Clear my head, clear my apps, go to YouTube. I won't go to YouTube until I get a notification. If you have your double, I'm sorry about that. It's just my TV. I turned it up a little bit so I can hear what's going on. I'm sitting outside, by the way, for my TV, so. Really, I need a mic that can, hear something and pay for it, but it's fine. Well, there's probably a way to do it, but I'm not sure. If y'all ever want to play on PlayStation, on any game really, I got almost, I sold some games, but I mean, I sold one game. I have a couple, I guess, you know.
I just got back. Okay. After the game, I guess,
Let's get this show on the
I don't
road.
Know. What? Oh yeah, I forgot. Autopilot.
What's he playing about now?
Ready to fire!
Probably the best way to go, guys, on this road here.
How do you turn on auto buy for the level?
Barely got out of the spawn and I got killed. So every game you think of now. So yeah, I'll spawn away from that.
You gotta get her leveled up first. But once you get her leveled up, I've still got auto buy for my items. Oh, so you can't turn that on.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I go 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 go. I got you, I got you, I got you.
Hold on, guys. Hey, Jordan, I'll talk to you later. There we go, now I can actually talk. It won't be as loud. Alright, so... yeah, that was sad. And now it's time for this guy. No, I didn't want to go into battle with this guy. God, I want to pick. I wanted to check on the thing. Stats. 1,000 more. Oh, my foot. Okay. MC. This ain't really that challenging. I got a message the other day saying this is getting really challenging, and honestly, when you get to the higher tiers, it is, because it'll be harder and harder to penetrate enemy tanks. But other than that, it's actually pretty easy. I'm not going to lie. Let's see, I go here.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go!
Let's go. Scooter. Tigger. Do you want Tigger? Tigger. 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 Oh, yeah, it's right there. Oh, oh, there's a lot of figures. That thing is up here, it's gone. It better do good. The most obvious button to switch ammunition, and I didn't know.
She's loaded.
The most obvious button to switch ammunition, I didn't know. How stupid can I be? How stupid can I get? Seriously, that's the most used button in any game. And if you guys wonder, it's X for PS4. It's, I think, A for Xbox. I don't know. Let's load this shell in.
Reloading.
The most obvious button. Two figures should be able to pick on these guys. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna try to use these. Doing another. Yes. But nope.
Throwing up the camo now.
This ain't working.
Enemy's got us in their sights.
Okay, that was a ricochet. God. That's not my fight. Wait, hold up here. Go this way. Switch ammunition. Load that ammunition in. The guy over here I might be able to get. I don't know, I think it might be explosives for AG. But no, they ain't high explosives. I don't know what this ammunition's called. Those are bigger. There's no way I'm hitting that guy. There's no way I'm hitting that guy.
Looking
why am I getting spotted automatically? Oh, there's a guy right out here. That's why.
One of our frags is damaged.
Okay, that has to be explosives. No, no, that explosive.
Frag hit.
But it's explosive. I ain't getting another one. Oh, I should have shaved this thing, but that's it.
We're just ding them.
Dude, I should have stopped doing this guy.
Ready to fire.
What, if he found a sweet spot, why can't I find a sweet spot?
I see one of them.
I did six damage. I don't know what this is. Some kind of explosive shell. I don't think it's a hot explosive. I don't know it's explosive. I don't want to waste them. Right when he comes out.
Nice shot.
Oh god, no. Hit Tigger can take me down easily. Wait for high explosives. It's not even high explosives, I think it's just regular explosives. Who's in here, buddy? I'll take something like this for a reason. I want to go ahead and back out because I don't really trust that digger. So let's go ahead and back out here. Turn slightly. Goodness, yeah. Because I'm not going for this tier. Maybe when I'm tier 7. I'm not gonna get Tigger right now. Tigger Tiger. Also,
there's
got a Tigger and Tiger, so I'm gonna either one there. Yes. Two Tiggers. We're gonna catch the basically, so it don't matter. We're gonna hit over. I got hit on two people.
Critical. Is it Tigger faster than me? It is.
I really do want the Tigers. The Tiger would be good. What is Tank over here? I don't know what it is first. Oh, that's IS. Mother of God!
They've spotted us!
Okay, nope. Switching to ammunition. Yeah, buddy. Go.
Mission accomplished.
Yeah, buddy. Ooh, that's a good battle. Oh, I pretty good at that one. Alright, so I feel pretty good about that one. thanks to Tar 2, which is one of my newest tanks. Or newest added family member to this game. I like it. it has armor, you know, it can ricochet most of the shots. But the gun on it could be more powerful, but I ain't complaining because it's a good tank. Sorry about that, guys. Look outside of training. What do you do with training? Woohoo! I might get on the edge of where I'm sitting. That's the tactic I'm gonna use this game. Ricochet! Or really the positioning. Sorry guys. M4.
Alright, man, we got enemies in the area. We either have to take them all out or capture their base.
No. No, he's not, so that's good. I have the second highest on this team. I should tier 4. I know my code was distorted last couple of what I think streams, but pretty sure I fixed it. Well, I did fix it. Wait, any tigers in this game? No, because I'm the highest. Oh, I was. Oh God! I'm almost the highest. I'm tier 6, so I'm one of the highest. Is it raining that hard? Yes, it is raining. What was that?
Camo net deployed.
Talk. That guy's wide open. He went, I moved. I'm telling you, you can. There's one place where you can see it. Oh, it's under light. I'm gonna see this camera, guys. I was hoping it'd be a good stream, but I'm having a Mother Nature. Can't control Mother Nature. Oh.
Like
that was a bad day when he turned toward me. Oh, come on. I could have killed that guy if that was a direct hit. Oh, that day.
Nice shot!
That guy could be a tad better, I guess. One is all over. And he disappeared. He's up somewhere right through here. Oh, the SU-100. Dear Mother of God, I didn't think. Oh. A lot of tanks over there. That did absolutely not have any damage in them. I'm picking you to run. I'm picking you to help and fight and run. Please not help. I mean, seriously.
Nice shot.
No, they didn't let me down far enough. They didn't let me down. Boom, baby.
We got him.
Perfect.
Okay.
You know what? I'm going. I'm not staying for artillery.
Enemy's got us in their
dude,
sights.
Dude, move. Let's go. Oh. Yeah, go. I don't care. Go. As long as I'm alive, I'm fine. That's my motto. As long as I'm alive, I'm fine. Come on, dude. Dude, you're a KV. Maybe I should've been dead already. I'll help you. Have an issue. Oh, there we go. trying to hit me, boy? You've had a bad day, son. Bad day. Targeting me? Targeting me? I missed that shot.
The commander is hit.
I am getting hit by artillery because artillery is targeting me and no one else. I am a big target, so I mean... That's the only person they're hitting, though. See, artillery! The only person they're hitting is me.
Penetration.
I'm about dead.
Enemy's got us in their sights.
I'm about dead.
We lost a friendly vehicle.
I'm dead.
Alright.
Yep, I'm dead. Nothing I can do, this thing moves so slow. If you can be one more second. I lived. But no. Thank God the curse of artillery time. Dude, that aggravates me. The artillery was only... I was the only person that the artillery was targeting. And I can't blame him because I'm a big target and it'd be easy for him to hit me. So, I think that's probably AFK. I'm going for a long stream though. Try to. By the way, guys, my subscriber count, it's all out of whack. Something's going on with my subscriber count because just the other day I had 40 or 10. I had 10. Just the other day, 10. I had 10 that day. I went to 10, to 29, to 34, then to 40, and it still says I have 40. So I'm not sure what's going on with my subscriber count, though. If you guys were just suggesting people, thanks, and thanks a lot. But I think there's some kind of weird glitch going on with the whole Subsystem. This guy's dead. It's a miracle if he gets out. Okay, never mind. I'll be all those babies. Well, never mind, we just won the game. Killed no one. I don't know anymore. I didn't click that. I need to move this chair because there's a chair in front of my bed and I'm sitting on the bed and it's still aggravated. So, you know what, chair? Go over there somewhere. I don't care. Or just lay down right there. Or not lay down right there. There, jeez. Now my hands are all sticky. Start moving a chair. But if you guys want me to do any more games, let me know, and I'll do it. But right now, I think all my friends... No one's watching. Why say my friends? No one's watching right now, so...
Alright, man, we've got enemies in the area. We either have to take them all out or capture their base. Let's roll!
Let's go. Oh, watch.
Loaded and ready.
And after five, yes, I am after five. Dude, get off of me. Lock on the whole time. Oh, I am not dying first. No, no. I refuse to die first. Is this mad? This is maps made for it. Make people mad and rage because these spawn points are some flat map. And the spawn points suck. That's why this game wasn't invented for this map. Which it is a flat map, so I mean, but seriously, as soon as you get your spawn, boom, you're dead. Because in this tank, on this very map, I had what happened to me. I didn't get it on camera though. It just sucked. Oh dude, yeah. Keep it like that. Now I'm just randomly shooting shells. Okay. Better than 3 weeks dead. Oh, that's a big guy we're shooting at. He's dead too. Keep the last minute I'm not charged. Sure, she ain't just dead.
Focus attention here!
Oh, this guy's got a bad day. Oh, come on, dude. Come on. Shoot yourself. I'm charging. I'm actually the best one here. Fakey 2's really gonna give some food. Because it's strong from the front, weak from the back. I'm going around it. But anyone says, I don't care if it's a rule or against the rules. Which it probably ain't. What is this guy? I can't see what he is. Oh, he's not behind the truck. Was he? He was a Churchill, let's see. Charcadian. Which is about in the front. Into medium. We're gonna win this fifth out. We're gonna win this. Let's get him into his artillery and two tanker flares. Then we're dead. And that medium thing's about to be dead because oh yeah, he's getting ambushed. Just probably dying already. Bad day for him, man. Bad day for him. If KV1 is going that way, I'll go this way. And guys, I'm saying it now, never fully ram a sitting duck artillery. From the front anyway, if you ram them, you know, from the back or something, I mean, don't ram them from the front though. It's because I'm used to it. Oh, it's an SU-2 Goblin.
All Allied artillery has been obliterated. They've destroyed one of our tanks. Enemy's got us in their sights.
Nope. I'm moving for artillery, gets me. I'm knocking down every 3 o'clock. That's an achievement. Yeah, don't ram a artillery from the front, because you'll die very quick. Ow, hey buddy. Hey buddy, now. Oh god, that's a man. I can't get him off. So bad, I can't get him off now. How fast can this thing shoot? Oh. They kill me. God almighty. I didn't know this stupid tank destroyer can shoot that fast. God, man. And of course, this guy's AFK. I know he's not. Oh, no. Could have killed him if I would have shot his track with that one shell. He would have been immobilized. I could have just stayed there shooting him because the other tank destroyer couldn't get me. And what do you know? I mess up and they kill me. Of course they would. They always kill me. Now I'm playing a tier 7 medium tank in the vault. Actually, I might have to get all the low XP.
Then, a few days after the tank, and get off. I go through to every tank twice. Go down the road, and come back up the road. They're all.
This is a Panther 5.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or
this is supposed to be a German tank, but it has an American logo on the side, so I'm gonna confused about that. Oh, I'm rushing in. Well, I mean, I am an ambush tank. Especially against water really early in the game.
Camo net up.
Like a prototype. Force prototype. Should mean you get spotted very early in. It's really aggravating.
Nice shot!
See? I did 100 damage to that guy.
Bear hit.
I don't know what these are, but this is just kind of shells. And they're not shells.
They destroyed one of our tanks!
Stop hitting me, dude. Oh, this is what I mean! Once you get spotted, you're getting hammered. Because usually you go to that lines.
They destroyed one of our tanks.
I mean, there's no way for me to get out of this, honestly. Actually, it's like it's very. Thanks, DJ. Take my shots for me. Go forward. I'm over here. I'ma go over here. Maybe not, because I don't know what's over here. Oh, there's an SU tank right here, but I mean, I don't know what's over there.
Penetration.
I got one hit off of him, I mean, you know. Oh. Oh, I don't want to get one shot at him. There's a force tiger. A kind of force slash credit card. This guy's out of the bay.
Ready to fire.
In your mind, someone shot him. I got 3 hits and it's all gone. That's awesome. it was also somewhere. You know, I'll leave there somewhere.
Okay,
nope, I'm backing up because I know I'm only get one shot at if I was too slow. This is that way in the second that day, the right thing. Wait, is this? No, oh, this ain't the way in. Wait, is this? I think this is. Yeah, it's way right here. This is all being right here. Come on, bro. Is that where it's at? Come on! This is what I don't like about cuddy holes. It's not funny. You just put the barrel out, man. Dude, come on. Come on! I had that! Okay, let's begin. Of course, that's what happens to me and me only. Dead right. Of course, I get spotted. A bunch of guys over there. Get my friend. Put towards me at all times. That guy is not coming out. That makes me really mad. Hey. He thought he was safe. And I'm stuck. Oh god, no, please. Please don't destroy me. I'm happy now. I got a kill that I injured. And I'm in a death trap now. Oh, that is an eye. Critical hit. But what's this? Oh, button. Really cool. If he comes in my range, I'm not sure. Yeah. He did come in my range, I think, but I'm just kidding.
Reloaded.
I guess we're fresh for base. Is that a KV2? Yeah. Jag. Panther! Sometimes I wonder about myself, guys. Can I even see stuff?
Ready to fire!
Do more Charlotte professionally here.
Mission accomplished.
Yay! We all live the other day. No, I got a little round. No, I didn't get a lot of rewards. I'm gonna do a guns upstream because I kind of like that game a lot. Okay. Actually, yeah, I might. I don't know, though. You know what? Guys, I'll be right back. Let's do a Battlefield stream. I'll see you guys in a minute in Battlefield. Actually, I honestly don't know what games to play. Well, this is the end of that stream, guys. I either talk to you later on today or, tonight? Or not yet. Later on today or tomorrow. So, I'll see you guys then, and subscribe for more content, like the video, subscribe for, suggestions, or not subscribe, I'm so tired, comment for suggestions for me to what gameplay. I'm reading the Division, that's gonna be a new series, probably my dominant series actually now, because I kinda like the game, so, yeah. I'll see you guys in a later stream. See you.